All right, so in this video, we're gonna talk about coin relaunching. This is my favorite. This is my what I like to do the most. Coins are my passion. I enjoy doing this very much. So memorial scent. So they're called memorial scent, and the ones I like to look for are the wheat pennies, which is magnifying glass, or what I like to use is a USB camera. It's like a microscope camera. So I just look at doubling. You look for die clash. Most important, first thing, just go ahead and look for anything. You look quite look different. If it doesn't look normal, put that in your pile of keeps. Definitely for sure. So that's what I do. That's a big one. I do quarters, I do dimes, nickels, but quarters, don't waste your time. Quarter key, cut you for silver coins. You talk about that's very, very rare. So number one is pennies for me. And this video's example. So just kind of watch and enjoy.
Can I hold on for another night? What do I do?